Then he got caught with a wax or not, and he got expelled.
Why did he get expelled? Was it on property?
I think he got suspended, actually, but he got a felony charge.
Oh.
Felony charge.
Pick him now!
Yeah, but is he 18?
No.
So, fall off.
He just needs a med card. He almost overdosed on something someday.
He needs a mental institute.
He's fine.
Pick him up now! Who's the ref? I'm saying, who's the ref?
Next one.
Why you ain't on him?
Hey, those are the big strikes of the ref, brother.
Anybody need one?
Hey, it's all right. It happens, bro.
Yeah, anybody
they make late calls and they make early calls when you're like, how good call that late? Who cares?
I'm just saying, I call that late. He waited for the whole other team to yell foul.
I was about to say.
Keep moving. Ryan is back!
Wait, hold up.
Ryan is back! 17, wait!
I got number 5.
Two shots. I'm gonna do this.
Funny how tired they get so fast.
Is it embarrassing when AJ says brother?
What?
Is it embarrassing when AJ says brother?
I don't really care.
Sounds like he's from a condo. Fuck off. I only asked the good questions. Did he miss brother?
Yeah, heads up!
I work with psych patients. I hear the craziest shit on a daily basis.
You didn't say you work with psych patients.
Still got some rebounds, y'all.
So you're just used to AJ?
He would be like a normal patient there.
Soccer parents. Okay, shut up.
Okay, I used to be an AR, like, before I started here. When I was 14, I was eligible to ref. And 8 a.m., coffee-fueled soccer moms aren't the move. I ref tournaments in the whole day, getting shit.
Yeah, that's insane.
It's like $150 for 8 hours, but yeah. Yeah. No, even the YMCA fans.
They suck.
Have you met the Chandler fans yet?
Yes.
They complained to you about the goal size?
Yes.
Yep. I wanted to punch him in the face.
They, well, what's his face? The Tempe. One of the Tempe guys reffed the 8-10-year-olds, and he was like, did not know what he was doing at all.
Did you ref?
I coached.
I'm probably gonna get out there and ref because I used to.
You should ref because the guy that reffed was awful.
We ran Tempe twice as a workout.
Good.
Horrible.
Why?
A horrible course.
I like that course.
You liked that course. You're insane.
I liked the Rolling Hills one.
Yes.